Hi guys, welcome back. Today we are taking a look at for, off loop in JavaScript. And I've opened up my JS Fiddle window. Let's get started. I'll start by defining an array called fruits. We'll say apple and orange. And we'll say grapes, strawberry, and let's say dragon fruit. Right? Now, this is what for off loop looks like for x of fruits, right? So if you've seen for in loop, right, where I in, when we say I in fruits, and I is usually the index, right? And if we write a regular for loop, right, like this, for I is equal to 0 and I less than fruits dot length and I plus plus, and we are able to access the value of the index with I and the value at the position of the index with fruits and in square brackets I, right? This is how we use a regular for loop, and also we use a for in loop like this as well. For off loop is slightly different. What you do here is with x directly you get the value of these things. You don't have to actually, you know, work with the index. You get the value directly. So let's say if I say x, right, and then I just say br so that things will be in different lines. So let's see what happens here. So you actually get the values. You don't get the index and then you have to work with the index to get the value from the array. You directly get the value, so it you know, loops over the value. So this is very clean syntax. You get, you can work directly with the values, and this is very widely used in JavaScript, and you can also try it out in your code. Now let me show you how this looks when working with an array of numbers, so that you're clear on how to use it and where to use it, right? And so I'm taking an array with numbers in no particular order, right? Randomly sorted array, right? So and I'll call it numbers, and I'll say numbers for all of numbers, and then again when you run it like this, you get the values here. And you can simply do like this. If you want to, let's say you want an array that you want to display an array that basically multiplies all of these values one by one by two, right? So you get all these values here, right? So very handy loop. Now one other thing here is that it can also work with strings. Now not array of strings, but also with actual strings. So like, let's say if I say definition here and I say this, so it'll actually output every single letter of this word definition here, right, one by one. And and then you can do a lot of things here. You can do you know, a lot of operations with all these strings. So it's very handy. It works on strings, it works on arrays of strings, it works on arrays of numbers. So really handy tool for off loop. So I hope that's clear, and if you like this, then do subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching.